All right, thank you for watching this next time-saving technique called stitching and duetting. Stitching and duetting is a great way to save time because instead of creating your own content, you can use other people's content. You stitch and duet it, that changes a little bit, and now it becomes your own. So let's go ahead and search for some content to stitch or duet. So what we want to do is click here at the top, search. And if you're in real estate, search real estate. If you're in beauty, search beauty. If you're in marketing, search marketing. If you're a small business, do small business. If you are in health and wellness, search health and wellness. We're going to do real estate for this example. So we'll search real estate. And we want to find videos to stitch and duet that are new and relevant. Okay. If we stitch old videos, then maybe that trend has passed, or maybe it's not relevant. You know, the topic's not relevant anymore. So we want to filter out our content to find more relevant content. The top right-hand corner, there's filters. We click on that. And then you have the videos that you watch that you've liked here at the top. And then you can look up date posted. So let's look up videos in the last month. Okay. And then down here at the bottom, we're going to do the most liked videos because those are going to be the most popular videos. We'll click apply at the top right-hand corner. Okay. And then when we do that, these videos here are the most liked videos in the past month within our niche. And for this example, it's real estate. So we'll click on this first video here.
To everyone that's...
Okay. And you'll see that this video has 322,000 likes, 5,414 comments, 6,507 saves, and 54,000 shares. So this is a really popular video. And this would be a great video to stitch and duet. So we'll click on the arrow at the bottom, the share button. Okay. And actually for this video, you see that you cannot duet or stitch. The creator has turned off the stitch and duet functions. That means he doesn't want you to stitch or duet it. Okay. So if you click on those, you'll get that prompt at the top and it say duet is not allowed on this video or stitch is not allowed on this video. No problem. We'll just move on to the next one. Okay. Here's a video. Okay. This one has 314,000 likes, 1,730 comments. And we'll go ahead and click on the share button again. And you'll see at the bottom, duet and stitch is not opaque. The creator on this video is allowing you to do a stitch or duet. So maybe I want to duet it. That's going to put the two videos side by side. If I click the record button, they're both going to play and I can react to the video. Okay. Maybe as it's going, I'm going, oh, I love the kitchen and that's a great, you know, oh, I wouldn't like that. You know, you could do a reaction style video that way. Okay. If I want to stitch it, go ahead and click on the arrow again. I'll click on stitch this time. Now, stitch allows you to take a 5 second or less clip from anywhere in the video. If I slide this over, I could do the last 5 seconds. Okay. And I just slid it all the way over here to the end of the video. I only got one thing on my mind. Okay. Go ahead and click next here. And you see that that clip that I took is right there in the video. So I can then click record. Oh my God. Okay. So I recorded my response there and I said the video was great. So here's the red. That's that original video. And then the blue video is my video. Okay. That I recorded in response to it. So like I said, instead of creating your own content, you can stitch or duet other creators' content and make it into your own. And if they allow it, hey, that's giving you permission to do it. So definitely use that. I'll save you a whole bunch of time. Take those videos that perform the best in your niche, stitch and duet them. And they could do just as good, if not better, than that original video. So thank you so much for watching this video and stay tuned for the next one.